In Florida, a frantic search as crews work to rescue people buried beneath the rubble of a collapsed beachfront condo in Surfside. We know at least one person has been killed. Crews have already pulled 35 people from the piles of concrete and twisted metal. This happened just after 1:30 this morning, not far from Miami Beach. The mayor says the death toll is likely to rise. About half of the building's 130 units collapsed.